Yeah, you got that yummy, 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 yummy. Yeah, you got that yummy, 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 yummy.
Hello? Who's this?
Oh, you don't wanna know. I'm the unknown person, and let me tell you the truth. Before you say anything, I'm gonna tell you this. You have a big sister, and her name is Layla Jackson, and you guys have the same father, but not the same mother.
What? That's weird. Layla Jackson? I haven't even talked to her for a long time. She lives with her mother. I live with my mother, and my dad sometimes let her in. He picks up Layla and brings her in my house, but I don't remember seeing her that much. I was only little when Layla was around me, and I don't remember playing with her. All I remember is giving Layla the bracelet that says together siblings forever, that says brother and sister forever.
I was hoping to see her again.
You could say that again, bro. Layla?
Come here, brother. I miss you so much.
I miss you too, Layla. I was worried about you.
It's okay, brother. I'm here.
Hey guys, I'm gonna take a bath and prepare my hair, and don't you dare watch me body while I'm bathing, okay? See you.
Mom, is that you?
Yes, it is, sweetheart. Give me a hug.
Oh, girls, I miss you so much.
We miss you too, Mom.
Sis, this is my fiance Diane. Babe, this is my sister Layla that we're talking about.
Hello, Layla. I'm Diane Robinson, and we have triplets. These are your niece. And don't you want to meet them?
Nice to meet you too. And yes, I would like to meet your children. And my brother got you pregnant because he loves you so much. And the reason why you guys have triplets, because that's how you guys feel.
Hi, beautiful. I'm your auntie Layla from your father's side. And I'm so happy to meet you, Lizzie, Sternum, Flora. You're the cutest triplets I ever seen in my whole life. And I can't wait to spend my time with you as auntie and nieces, okay? Okay, that's so fun, and hopefully I can hang out more.
All right.
right, guys, we're at the reunion party. Woo! And I'm so excited to see Aquarius and Liliana and Flynn. I'm so excited. And I see Baby Jane and Amethyst. Auntie Emma. Oh, hi, Aquarius. How are you? Good. How are you? I'm good. Why, hello, Liliana and Flynn.
Oh, hi, Auntie Emma.
How are you guys?
We're good, and we're so excited for this party.
Yeah, us too.
Aaliyah, Tracy, and Diana.
Hi, how are you? I'm good.
We're good.
I know, right? Guys, do you want to meet Luke's sister, Layla? She's going to be Diane's future sister-in-law. So Diane and Luke, they're going to marry, and then Layla will become her sister-in-law, and Luke will become everyone's brother-in-law, cousin-in-law, nephew-in-law, son-in-law, those things like that, okay?
Yes.
Came along, and my mom and my sisters are here as well, and I'm thinking this for a while. Since my mom's here, I might stay for a little bit, but I'm not gonna be staying that much because I'm gonna be so busy. I'm so sleepy because I need to be in bed, girl. Like, I can't do any of this weird activities, and I can't. No, I'm leaving for like a couple of days, and I have to do some weird stuff. I might be back soon, but you want to see my baby? Then we'll see you real soon. Tracy, darling, why are you leaving? And is it the baby?
Because I'm tired, and I can't stand for 24 hours and doing some stupid activities, and I don't have the freaking time to do this freaking activities. And I love spending time with my sisters and my cousins, but you guys could visit me if you want, but I'll be busy. So goodbye.
Hey guys, I'm gonna talk to my cousins, my sister, and my mom for like a couple of minutes because I want to, and I can't believe Tracy is leaving, but it's okay. She says she's stressed because of the baby, and maybe she is upset because Cameron's worried about her and those type of things. And isn't that right, Indiana, mom?
Yeah,
maybe. And we're going to see what's going on because I can't believe she's trying to leave. Aaliyah, maybe she's sleepy and maybe she doesn't have enough time to hang out with us, but I have enough time to do a lot of fun stuff, right?
Yes!
Yes. Hey, Indiana, walk over there for a moment. Okay. I'm walking. I'm gonna sit here. Huh, you thought you're gonna sit there for a while? Here, I'm gonna push you. Oh! Look at Indiana going swim over there. I think it was you. You pushed Indiana in the water so she could drown? And Sharky, can't believe you would sacrifice for her. This is your fault, Ashley. I'm going to save her, whether you like it or not.
push me in the water. I'd just rather be a singer. I don't want to be in the ocean. I don't know how to swim. And I prefer being a singer on TV, not a siren on the water. No, I don't want to do that. I'd just rather be a pop star. Oh, I can't believe she did this to me. I hope she gets punished from her mom, Auntie Hannah.
Hey guys, it's Hannah, and I'm gonna tell you something. My sister Emma is trying to get the new body, but Kelsey is not letting her. And my daughter Ashley is grounded, so I don't think we should talk to her that much. I would say hi and how are you, but I can't do a long conversation because she's in trouble. Because, you know, she accidentally pushed Indiana in the water, and that caused Indiana to choke her, and she almost strangled her, but those are not right either. But the only thing to solve the problem is both of them apologize to each other, but right now they're sleeping and they're in trouble and they're trying to forget about what happened, but I don't know what happens next, but I'll update you guys later. See you.